is really good looking. So everyone's pregnant. My mum says, stop having sex. And my dad is insanely proud. My brother has so many kids, that I think, like, things that are famous for breeding a lot, like rats, rabbits, and Jamaican men, they will look at him and go, slow down, how are you doing this? He has so many kids that I think he's gonna start naming them when they were conceived. You know? So instead of like real names, he's just gonna give them like park or prison. Yeah, I love my family. I spent a lot of time with my dad recently. I took to see the boxing. That was nice. The thing I didn't realize about boxing is boxing ends as soon as someone gets knocked out. And that's what happened. One guy got knocked out really fast and then he just left. I was like, where is he going? I paid money for this. Get back in the ring. Sing, dance. Hit yourself in the face real hard. Do something. I was annoyed, man. I could have spent £160 on those tickets. That's so many VKs. That's so many Tesco meal deals. There's so many condoms I could have pretended to buy. I love my mum a lot. Not as much as my sister though. The reason I love my sister is because she's great, we do everything together. She's just bad at telling stories, you know. She's always like this and that, it's always gossipy and she's like, ah. I think if my sister had told her stories on TV, it'd be like this. It'd be like, hi guys, I'm Candice and here's my story. But oh, wait a second, breaking news. Sorry, I have to interrupt the story because nobody gives a fuck. I love my mum, like I said, I love my mum. The reason I love my mum is because she's a strong woman. She really is. She's a strong woman. She's kind of a strong woman that my dad would never tell her to stay in the kitchen. He'd never tell her to stay in the kitchen. The reason why is that's because we keep the knives. My mum's like me though, she got better and better every time. Like, she used to be a really bad cook. She's not anymore. Whatever she used to cook, it would be a liquid. I don't know if you guys ever drank a lamb shank. But it's chunky.